Hi, I'm Wyatt.
Hi, I'm Becca Baca.
My name is Joseph Cornelius.
Hi, my name's Lily. I'm a sophomore at Flagstaff High School, and I went to CIY this summer.
How's it going? My name's Chris Heinrich. I've attended CCOF most of my life and had the opportunity to go to CIY all of my years at high school. And this summer, my wife and I got a chance to go as leaders, which was really awesome. Something that really was cool to watch our youth group specifically was just the sense of unity that they brought. A lot of the juniors and seniors were hanging out with freshmen and sophomore and including them, as well as other churches, which was really, really cool to see as a leader. I had a couple freshman guys who, you know, in the beginning of the week, it was just fun, you know, music and worship and jumping. And towards the tail end, they said, you know, I wasn't just singing a song anymore. I was actually worshiping God. And that was really cool. And some of those students actually went on to get baptized as well, which was just a great opportunity for me to witness and also grow my faith too. So I was really grateful that we got to do that this year.
Good part of CIY when God really touched me or you could feel him in the room was probably during worship or they had us have these sticks and you wrote your name on one side and the person you wanted to forgive on the other. And that was probably a really godly time where you could just feel him touching everybody in the room.
The worship was so much different than normal church worship or, you know, anything like that. Because you just have a whole week to just focus on God and you're so much more tuned in and you're just with your friends and a good crowd. And it's just a really good experience.
My favorite memory was just being around other fellow Christians at the teen camp and being close to people my age and just getting to be involved more in that area.
So I think the thing I saw this year more so than other times was just the community that developed, right? You take kids that have been not sheltered, but just taken out of the social environment from a COVID perspective, and they come to camp and you see them walking away with friends, you see them walking away with just close relationships in a community that's gonna help them draw closer to God. And it's overall just incredible experience to be a part of that.
It made me feel worthy again, because I like just felt so bad about myself, because like I didn't know who I was or who God was. I thought he was just a person who died for us, for our sins, but because that's how I grew up.
CIY, there was just great energy. Just everyone there was super nice and friendly. And it was just super fun being able to do all the activities there with all my friends.
The night that I decided to commit my life to God, I cried for like 3 hours. And it seems like it would be a sad thing, but it was actually really beautiful because I finally felt like I belonged and I was at home and I finally felt loved and I met God.
I just want to say a few things about how amazing it was and how inspiring it was to see our youth. Hundreds of them have faith in Jesus. Praise Jesus out loud, and they were all really, really proud of it. And I believe our future is going to be in good hands with youth and the faith that they have in Jesus. He's working miracles.
This year during CIY, I just felt the love of God so intently and so severely that I was just like, even though my mom's still an atheist, this is an impact on my life that is a decision for me. It's my decision. It should not have anything to do with anyone else, not my family, not my friends, just me and God, a direct relationship between me and God.
After CIY, I realized I wanted to be a youth pastor, so I've been working on that a lot lately, and that's what CIY has done for me, and that's why I love it so much.
At CIY, I decided to get baptized. And ever since I got baptized, I feel like I can just follow through Jesus and believe that everything he's going to bring for me is great.
I saw God moving through the kids by building relationships within the church. I saw God moving through the spirit of worship. Just the amount of students that were there was just powerful.
Thank you to everyone at CCOF.
Thank you for everyone who donated to CIY. It made my trip possible.
I would like to say thank you to all of our congregation.
Everyone that donated money for us to go to CIY, thank you.
We would like to thank all of you for making CIY very successful.
So to everybody that's a part of the Christ Church family that helps send kids to camp, know that what you're doing is worth it. It makes a huge difference in their lives. And I want to say thank you.